Here we are inside the redoubts.
As you can see, it's fairly large.
The earthen walls were built so the British soldiers could position themselves along it and defend attacks from the French, who came up at night and started sniping at them. Also, the French in Beauport on the other side of the river were throwing cannonballs to this area. And today you can still even find some buried in the earth. The violent past of Canada.